So today we'll be doing a balancing pose called the tree pose. It's one of my favorite poses to do. So I'll show you how we do it. We're going to shift all our weight to the right side of our foot. And we're going to bring the left foot, placing it onto the right. So for a beginner, I'd recommend if your toes are slightly touching your mat, helping you a little bit more with your balance and getting to know this pose a little bit more. So you're gonna breathe, inhale, arms up, lengthening through the spine, placing your palms together, exhale, hands to the heart. And try to focus on one point which will help you with your balancing. And if you wanna challenge yourself a little bit more, you can go even higher. Try not to place your foot onto your knee. This will injure your knee.